Scott Bush is charged with sexually molesting two girls. The cover-up of Windermere's investigation of the Bush case led to the former police chief being convicted and jailed. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live at the Orange County Courthouse this afternoon. And Greg, the defendant took the stand in his own defense.
He did. About 10 of 11, he took the stand there, and he was on there for about an hour and 10 minutes, when you consider direct and cross-examination. But he is off the stand. The defense is rested, and after a lunch break, we'll move into closing arguments. Let's take you inside the Orange County Courthouse. Bush was investigated twice in the past decade for allegations that he raped or molested girls who were living in his home. The most recent case came up in 2009, and the investigation of those claims ultimately led to the cover-up of the investigation by the former Windermere police chief and the collapse of top department leadership. Despite testimony by both alleged victims, who are now adults, that they were sexually abused by Bush, he stated emphatically during about an hour and 10 minutes that those allegations are false. Once again, the defense has rested in this case, and after a lunch break, they will move into closing arguments, and then we'll have deliberations this afternoon. We'll bring you the latest on WESH 2 News First at 4, and as always, on WESH.com. Live at the courthouse in Orlando, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.